Despite the diversity of the Kafel products, they still need more creativity and innovation.
We have to acknowledge our demographic power in emerging markets, okay? The reality is, whether you call it Minasa, whether you call it South-South Corridor, every organization has their own lingo. We have access to, depending on how you cut your data, either a billion Muslims or a billion and a half people who are underserved in financial services. This is our core strength.
How do we step back and look at the Kafel industry from the real perspective of the Kafel and not impose the conventional regulatory framework or chassis?
Takaful is one instrument, and there's two aspects. Do people need insurance? Do people have money for insurance? Those two sort of offset each other.
If you look at the world, if you look at what's possible with telematics or robotics or whatever, at least in the Middle East, we're not that far. I'm not saying it should stop us from not going anywhere, but I think we ought to look at ourselves also and say, what can we actually do, and find a pragmatic way of starting to introduce these things to the market.
Blockchain. What we're promising today, or what the technology that is blockchain is promising today, is to bring a change that is being compared by the change that was brought in by the internet. The
digitalization or disruption of operation is vital for insurers to stay competitive. Insurance models can gain an advantage over traditional models, reducing expenses by approximately 10% and claims by another 8%.
What we've seen is there's been an actual hunger for people not to be on the phone anymore, but for people to make the most out of the digital world and get their policy within 20 minutes, sitting at their desk.
Our buying habits are also changing. So the average consumer nowadays expects to get information at their fingertips, at the ease of their couch, later in the night, which is also affecting the business model, because most of our business models are somehow traditional or conventional.
So the need for Islamic insurance with the Kafel is immensely strong. The numbers, the demographics bear this out. But whether or not you will be able to achieve the desired rate of growth and fulfill your potential really resides, is really up to us.